your fool with an apple. We just gonna peel it back layer by layer.
That shit was brutal, like, bro.
He better.
ISO shit.
Like, damn.
I mean, goddamn.
Bop!
I mean, you got
bodies.
Drake.
Now speak on it.
Drake, you better come right, man. I'm just saying.
He gonna come with the same day.
Yeah. I'm expecting a diss by tonight.
Cause it's a body on that mic.
Drake is definitely coming with one. He got the bullet in the chamber already. He might drop it in the next 30 minutes.
You think so?
You can't listen to a light skinned nigga. It's over for y'all.
That's why your hair is light skinned.
That's why your face is light skinned. My face and your hair is the same, nigga. It's over. It's over with.
Talking about light skinned.
Yeah,
you want to be light skinned.
It's over. You,
Steph
Curry, and Drake. It's gone. All you light skinned niggas, go home. Get your monkey ass down the street.
Push.
So they say it's going game seven.
Or is it a sweep?
Yeah. I don't know.
Bree is good for the culture. I think
it's
great. It's gonna be like,
but I'm an R&B. I'm an R&B nigga.
It's incredible for the culture.
Understanding is for hip hop. It's incredible for the culture.
Yeah. Drake is incredible. This is real hip hop.
Yo, this is hip hop.
We ain't seen this in 10 years. We ain't seen this in 10 years.
So we waiting on my man Drake, right?
Yes, we're waiting on Drake. He's going to show up.
So what's the feeling? What's the feeling? If it's a basketball game, what's the score look like?
Halftime.
LeBron is doing his thing.
It's halftime.
They got it on 20 up at halftime.
I ain't saying
it ain't 20 up at halftime.
It's halftime.
Pusha might get up by 2 points at halftime.
Oh, hell no.
Pusha hit a shot at the buzzer.
That felt like Golden State in the third quarter.
Ooh.